My name is Selva Gondoza Luka. I am the founder and CEO of an organization called AfroAusCare. We operate in southeast Melbourne, Dandenong. At AfroAusCare, our main work is working with youth at risk of African Australian background, but not only youth, family as well. Afroshine has created this great platform to celebrate the positive stories, engagements, activities that African Australians are doing right here in Australia. For the past years, I've worked with youth. There is a lot of work that is being done on the ground and it's not recognized. So Afroshine has put this platform wanting to work with youth communities, mothers at grassroots level, to get those positive stories to be known. Because some of these people who are doing this wonderful work, they are not on Facebook. They don't even have a chance to meet important people, but they are doing great work. So this is the time now that community members, they have to come together and support Afroshine, because what is happening on the ground will now be known. Afroshine will be broadcasting this on their channel and it will be seen by everyone else across the world. What a beautiful thing for people to recognize the work we are doing here as African Australians, apart from the negative things that you hear, because we are better people.
Afroshine is a brilliant awards event for the Afro-Australians. You know, we all come from diverse backgrounds in Africa, where we bring with us culture, food, values, gifts and talents. And it's very important that we come together and showcase an event which tells our story, all our positive stories about our lives and how we add value to this beautiful country of Australia. Just like the Aborigines have the NAIDOC, which is an awards event that showcases their positive stories.
Afroshine Awards is the premium African community achievements celebration. I want every African Australian in this state to join us, to celebrate the achievements of individuals who have done so much for this community. And I know over the last 2 years, and to my sadness and to the sadness of many African Australians, our community has been battered by relentless negative media publicity. We can overcome that. And the way in which we can overcome that is by telling our own stories using our own words. And this premium celebration is going to allow us to tell our own stories, to tell our own achievements, and for our friends to know what we have done. There is so much to do, but this is a time for celebration, and I want every African Australian to come together to participate in this premium event. There is nothing like it. This is the show that really shines on African Australians.
We are going to put together this year one of the biggest awards night that we've ever organized. It will be taking place at Sheraton Hotel, so it's quite high level and quality, and we really would like to see you participate in this program. It's all about identifying people who are doing good stuff in the community.